Cholinergic agonists are drugs that mimic the action of the neurotransmitter acetylcholine. The parasympathetic nervous system predominantly uses acetylcholine as its principal neurotransmitter to control different organ and gland functions, including digestion, defecation, lacrimation, salivation, and urination. Two types of cholinergic agonists agents exist, and this are direct-acting cholinergic agonists, which directly bind to cholinergic receptors, examples of which are acetylcholine, Bethanechol, methacholine, and pilocarpine. The second type is indirect-acting cholinergic agonists, which increase the availability of acetylcholine at the cholinergic receptors by inhibiting the hydrolysis of acetylcholine by the enzyme acetylcholinesterase, examples of which are Neostigmine, Edrophonium, Pyridostigmine, Physostigmine, Donepezil and Malathion, among others. What are the side effects of cholinergic agonists? To easily remember the common side effects of cholinergic agonists, we are going to use a mnemonic. The mnemonic is dumbbells, where D stands for diarrhea, U for urination, M for meiosis, B for bronchorrhea, the second B for bronchospasms, the third B for bradycardia, E for emesis, L for lacrimation, and S for sweating. Other side effects are flushing, fever, rash, and dryness of the skin. And that's all for this video. Thank you for watching.